What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops and Pops. Alright, we are going to do part 11 of Super Mario Odyssey here on the Yuzu Canary emulator. I'm going to do a pre-recorded just because of the way my internet's been behaving lately. I don't want to have any interruptions or drop-offs during this run of this awesome level. So let's continue. And here we are using Yuzu Canary 2372. Unless for some reason... due to time, we split it in half, and if a new version of this emulator comes out, then we'll use that one for the final parts of this world. But for now, here we go. Here comes Uncle Mario. Alright. So we're gonna resume. Last episode, we ended up taking out the crazy cooked chicken, cooked teal, and then we slayed a dragon. Which I feel bad about, but winter's coming. Now we're storming into Bowser's territory here, yet again. This time it's very reminiscent of a Japanese emperor's temple. And I don't know if the coin hack is still available in this world. It was originally when I bought it for my Switch. We'll see if it is. And if it is, we will earn some cash. Okay, here we go. Taking a look around. Nothing on the backside. Extinguish this flame. That one too. If you hit the little statue heads, you get money off of that too. Like so. Nice they opened the door for me. How's it going, Miles?
I'm Cody. Hi, Loki. Hi, Daddy.
Hi, buddy boy. How are you?
Good. Daddy, I'm talking to Loki.
How are you?
Daddy, let's walk. Daddy, is that Chef Mario?
Oh, yes, Chef Mario.
Daddy,
oh, my gosh. The cook suit. Stacko.
Hi, Cody.
Goomba's here.
Hi, girl. I love you, Cody. Daddy, I love Cody.
Me too. Like a tower of Goomba. Here.
Daddy, what color is she?
She is brown like these Goombas are.
I love you.
There we go. You need it to press this button.
Cody, help me. Daddy, she's looking at me.
Yes.
What did she say here?
Hi, kid, how are you?
Daddy, does she love me?
Yes. There's a moon up there. Let's jump up and get it.
Guys, what color is it?
Nice red moon. Crunch. A little mean, but it has to be done. Bye, Goombas.
What's Cody dreaming about?
Probably food. There we go. Next region. Alright, now we got these little stabby birds. Ooh. You stab me first. And they're great to help you do something too. Okay, the shank birds are in the house. Up and over. I didn't like where I was there. Boingy. Hey, move it. We're not leaving just yet, though. It's over here, on this rooftop, there's some valuable coins that we need. Right there. stab you first. Okay. There's gotta be, oh, there it is. Wrong side. I heard it sparkling and tingling. All right, there's number two. All right, behind a big wall. Here we go. Number two. Now, there's no real amount of moons needed. These are all just bonus, as you can see. Still have a poke holes in the wall that we made. Up and at them. Go. Next section. Okay. Okay, we got 865 coins and climbing. Birds to come back. All right, Mr. Samurai. Boomski. Get that moon. Alrighty. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Dabba doo. Alright. Rockin'. Open up the door. Let me in. Okay, let's go see if there's any of those pokey birds over here. We can transform into one of them. Smart bombing. Yeah. There they are. Let's go. So awesome. Here we go. First. All right, Mario, there we go. Some of these valuable coins. Okay, let's take a look. There is definitely something on the other side of that. Let's go get it, shall we? storm of Doug Bowser's kingdom here. If you know what I mean. Turn the other way. There we go. Okay, we need one of those pokey birds for sure. There he is. I knew he was lounging here somewhere. All right, here we go. Up. 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 And over. Get rid of these spidies first. Shank you later. Okay. There we go. Another moon for the good guy. Okay, now we gotta go. Got that done. That's beautiful. All right, groove it. Even heard the bird tweeting. Every way you can, making money. Next. All right. So, here we go. Smart bombing time. Okay, second courtyard, same as the first. Alright, let's get rid of him first. Alright, we need to blow up these boxes. Just keep getting them out of here. Okay. Nothing in there. I want to get rid of that. Are you kidding me? Yeah. Okay, now we're going to go this way. check up top here. How close was that? I don't know if it's even worth getting this one, but there are some down there. Go get another one. Okay, we need to get that moon piece that's over there. Let's line this up right here. All right, we need that heart too. Number two. Okay, this guy's on hot pursuit. Get rid of him. Yeah. Make sure there's nothing over this way. There's a small rooftop over there. I think I'm onto something. Methodically making my way over. Alright. Nothing on the other side, there's only something on top. Okay, we're up. Another moon piece over there. Alright, those are only regular coins. Chart there. One more to go. I missed that one. Okay, just poking out this flame. Alright, is that all the boxes? That is all the boxes. Get on top of this roof now. The wall part we can climb on. Let's see if we can see where that last moon bit is. Okay, we have to find it. Oh, there it is. Nice and secluded. Got it. Beautiful. Here we go. All right. Shank you later. The moon for the good guy. Yahoo! Very elaborate King Bowser Castle this time around. Compared to previous castles. This one is very well protected until you actually get things open. All right. Okay, those statues are really awesome. They really are. Okay, here we go. Moon up there. Okay, I get that one before we leave. And let's go back and get a spiky bird. Mario, what kind of aim is that? I see, this is brutal. Holy smokes. I don't know, jeez. Okay, so how can we get up there now? Probably way back over there. Okay. Can't stick into the steel wall. How are we gonna get that one? Yeah, go ahead, buddy. There is a chamber inside of there. Can't really see if it's that. All right, not there either. Yeah, there's four purple coins. And get those. Wow. What the heck just happened? Whoops. Oopsie daisy. Well, at least we got one of them before we plummeted it to our demise. Nice. Beautiful. Alright, bird. Okay, here we go again. Okay, here we go. All right. And while we're here, we might as well get that last one over there. Might regret it if we don't. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Okay, going back to get that. I'm not gonna mess around anymore. Okay, gotta get it. Well, at least we got it. We're gonna die, but at least we got it. Alright, now we have to get that moon. Now we have no regrets about that. Okay. There's got to be somewhere we can get into this. Not there. There's also purple coins up there. Maybe we need to be Mario. Because there's nowhere to capture anything there. So that's not the answer. I want to get this. Sorry I'm spending time on this if you're watching this. But I love solving puzzles. There are two spots there to stick on to. Okay. Perseverance pays off yet again. Beautiful. Yes. All right, now we can get out of here, finally. Go. Here comes my kitty with his toy. Alright. Now let's hit the marker flag first of all. Yeah, go ahead, bud. Get this one. Nice, easy one to get. All right. Here. Alrighty. The underground Jizo. Forizo. Alright. What's this guy doing? Yeah, I don't. Not yet. Chef Samurai. Alright. You got it, buddy? You okay over there, Mouse? Okay. Hook up that. Okay. Get a moon as well. Buy it. Now let's see if we have enough coins to get the other things we need. There it is. Change now. Right. You're welcome. Okay. And then we're gonna get nice Chinese lantern. And that's all we have enough for. Ciao. Okay. We're a 6-coin samurai. You see them on my helmet. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Here we go. Oh man. Oops. Okay. All right. Take that musical note. Oh man, didn't get it in time. Oh, come on. Okay, here we go again. This one certainly is a challenge. Okay. There we go. What? And I got it out too, but I fell to my death. All right, last try for this one. think we're just gonna go and try and get this. Goodness. Finally. Yes. Now we got them both. Let's get out of here. Hey. Good riddance. I'm going back to buy the 6th hearts. Might as well, we're here. Get one more artifact too. Let's get it. Time to fly. Okay, we're gonna get this marker here. And then we're gonna end this episode at this point. So we'll do part 12 really, really soon. Alright, I want to say thank you for watching. But before we close shop, I'm going to show you a few things. Alright, so don't forget on the computer side of things. I do have a real 3DS Switch and Wii U profile available. Show it to you here on my Twitch page, which is not working. Okay, you can also follow me on Twitter, right there. And don't forget it here to subscribe to me on YouTube. I have a Facebook group page that I created all about gaming. If you want to join it, go ahead. Post your own game sites and videos that you like or know about or watch or whatever. I do have the 3DS and the Switch, as I said, and I'll show you that here in my about area. Okay. Yeah, so that's all the stuff I'm on PS1, PS2, PS3, and PS4. If you have the PS4, it's Game Drops Pop without the S. Don't forget, I have a Mixer page that you can check out too if you wanted. It's right here. So there's all kinds of stuff for Game Drops Pops. By the way, my Wii U profile is Game Drops Pops 23. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of those things that I mentioned, all about Game Drops Pops, thank you so much. I gotta go, but I'll be back later with another part of this game. And we're gonna clear it up, I promise you. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.